I'm going to say how to make DIY stuff. If you want to see part tutorial of this stuff, comment below. There's a little bit of stuff. I'm just gonna show you what you need. You're just gonna need a blue, and if you want, I'm not gonna write if you want letters or numbers or any colorful stuff. Because what looks good with everything, because you know, so first of all, obviously, like a lane or whatever for me, try it up like on the board, get some tape, a sheet of letters or numbers, and so what you're gonna do is you're gonna be picking a letter or number, whatever you want to stick on. I'm gonna put in letters and numbers on. Because I just want to like math or something. I don't know. This is like my first ever homemade squishy that it actually worked. I made a couple. This is one of my fidget bags that took really pretty bad. And I made another one that also failed. I played on the same as well, like that, but that also failed as well. So, this is my first and one to be actually so good. And it's like here. It's just even with the tape, it makes it even better because if you squish it on the bottom, that's how you know. So, I'm gonna get to I'm gonna be like, you know, how mine's like different colors. You guys can use whatever stickers you want. You don't have to use the same stickers for me. You can use whatever stickers you want. Because I really don't mind. No. But if you guys please, please make it not that hard. But like, if you're doing it on YouTube now, of course you don't have to. You can just make it at home. But if you are posting it on YouTube, please make credits. Because I made it the numbers and stuff. I'm like stick stickers on it. If you're ever doing a YouTube channel. So like if you want to post me on the Blender video, I can, but like with DIY stress ball. I will of course post whatever videos you guys want me to. By myself. And if you want, I will put me on the channel as well. Abby,
what?
Come here.
What?
Okay, I'm filming right now.
Yeah.
Why do you not want to be in like most of the videos?
Playing stuff and watching my computer.
Is there any other reason you don't want to film with me?
No.
She likes filming by herself secretly. She just doesn't like
my videos.
Damien Abby's world too, by the way. Go subscribe if you have to subscribe here. Please go subscribe there. Don't mind turning away. You don't subscribe if you don't want to. I don't mind. Because we don't want to edit. Well, we actually do. But it's loads of money. And we don't have much money because I do, but then we'll have to do that like 99 a month, and I'm like, bleh. So this game code, if you want